speedo down to him. I waved my hand like in front of his face to see what he'd do. And he leaped forward and grabbed my arm to my elbow. And he started thrashing me. At that moment, I got a hold of the fish and I swam to the surface at first. And then I pulled my, got my arm worked up, you know, when I could breathe on the surface, I got my arm out of his mouth and then released it. But if one bites you, just stay down until he spits you out. Usually they'll spit you out within seconds. I'll try to use force again. I freedomed down to him. I waved my hand like in front of his face to see what he'd do.